Well, it's the weekend again. That means I am packing my car for a road trip, going down to Florence, Oregon. This weekend's gonna be sick. We're going to stay at my girlfriend's family's lake house. They have a super sick lake house out there. And for this weekend, I'm packing. I've got this sicky magnet. Check this thing out. I've seen videos of people lifting out like Harley Davidsons with these things. So I'm excited to use that. Used it a couple times before, only ever pulled out trash, but maybe we can get lucky and find something sick with this thing. It's fun to use nonetheless. So that's pretty sick. I got some snorkeling goggles. So maybe I could get some vlogs of some wildlife, some fish. That'd be really sick. But yeah, for now I'm just packing up the car. And if you're wondering what happened to my face, me and my girlfriend got in a pretty bad car accident, I think 2 days ago. Her car, I think, is totaled. I'll put in the picture right here of the car that hit us. So he actually caught on fire. He ran into us, he T-boned us on the highway. We went skidding and he caught on fire and he quickly got out and put the fire out and then sped off. So it was a hit and run T-bone. I got injured, I hit my face on the side of the car and it hurt my back a little bit, hurt my neck. So I don't know, I'll probably not be like skating or nothing this weekend, but yeah, overall, I think we both got pretty lucky considering we're both still here and alive. It sucks that the guy sped off. It was some teenage kid in a super nice BMW. So hopefully he gets in trouble, I guess. I don't know, it kind of sucked. Bad situation overall, but getting packed up. We made it to Eugene. We're gonna get some sizzle pie and get back on the road to Florence.
It's pizza time, baby.
Well, I have the pizza sweats.
The pizza sweats too.
It's like 90 degrees out in Eugene. It's like, what, 8:30? It's so hot, and I can't get the AC on. Ah! Oh, there we go. All right, on our way to Florence. We made it to Florence. We're at the house. Jordan already jumped in. How was the water?
It felt nice.
We're here though. Cheers to that. Morning. It's always good to sleep in at the beach. You ready to go get breakfast? Check this out. Look at this. Insane to wake up to this. Freaking beautiful day out. Look at the lake. Gorgeous out here today. Clean water, nice sandy lake. Can't beat this view or this opportunity to come out to this house. It's just too freaking cool, man. I figure I might as well freaking get the party started while I'm waiting for everyone to get here. Cheers.
How's it feel?
Awesome.
Really?
It's so nice. I was expecting for it to be colder.
Ooh, the water feels so good.
Look how pretty it is. Nobody's ever on this lake because everybody's old as fuck and retired, and there's no fleece on this lake ever because everyone's old. No! That's not how you play horse! No!
Party crew has arrived.
Oh, what's up? Man, Party Town USA, Quake Man 420, man. Hop out the whip, straight into the vlog, man. I got the GB shirt on. Yeah, he smashed his face up. Hey, yeah. Little Ray Ray smashed his face up. It's okay, baby, all day.
It's everyone's favorite character, Quake the Quake.
Hey, Raven two-turn vlog.
You ready to go swimming?
Let's
go
Florence, swimming. Oregon. Yo, man, what's up? It's the Raven Two-Turn Vlog. It's your host, Quake Two-Turn 420. I'm live and direct here in Florence, Oregon. We're out here reviving. We got the paddles, we got the brews, We got the good vibes. We got the homies, man. Tap in, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit the link below. Make sure you follow Ray Ray's Twitter. Make sure you follow my Twitter, Quake420, man. If you haven't subscribed to Raven Two Turn on YouTube, you're missing out. He's got the dopest content on the internet, hands down. If you don't subscribe, you're pretty crazy, honestly. If you subscribe within the next 10 seconds, you have a chance of winning a brand new Sea-Doo, and it's blue. We don't fuck with cops, but it's blue. Sorry. Within the next 7 seconds, you subscribe, like, and comment, and tell me where you wanna see Raven next, you might win a Sea-Doo. I see, and I do it. You talk about it and you don't do it. That's the difference between me and you. I see it and I do it. That's the difference between me and you, man. Hey, man, like, comment, subscribe.
This new episode came out today on Netflix.
There's
about these kids who live on a beach.
Man, I'm dumb. I don't know things like this.
This is how I do it at work.
Guess what? This used to be my car.
Thanks for the car.
Blur out. Kronk.
Damn, that's actually kind of cool.
Right? Yeah, it's someone's little house. They got their prayer flags, makeshift toilet.
Welcome to Quake's Cribs. This is my Cribs episode. Check it out. Yeah, I like to sleep over there. Smoke a lot of weed over there. Man, this is fucking weird.
Right? It's just in the middle of the woods off the
side
of the road.
Look, they even built like the retaining walls.
Yeah, it's cool. I think someone like has lived out here in this.
Mm-hmm. I would.
Yeah. That's just crazy.
Alright, I'm getting out of here.
Whew. That was quite the trek. So sick.
I'm a sandboard pro, motherfucker.
You look like it.
I live at the dunes, bro. I am Dune.
You look like you just live, like, you live in that
little hut. I'm Mr. Dune himself.
You ready for this, dude?
Size,
you ready
bro?
To drop?
No way.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's clean.
What?
Yeah.
How'd you guys find this for?
You better not do anything too crazy or I'm gonna film you.
Yo, I'm filming you, filming
me. I'll tell
me.
The authorities on you.
Yo, just because your camera's bigger than mine doesn't make you a bigger
man. My camera's
man.
Way bigger than yours. What are you doing over here talking all this crazy shit about my camera, huh?
Well.
Pick it up, okay? I'm sorry, I'll pick it up.
All right, sun's out. That means Quag's out.
Guns out, buns out.
No, Quag's out. We going to the water, boys. How is sandboarding for you, Quag?
I got some sweet rips. I got a couple of dips, mostly rips.
Yeah, you gonna jump in your clothes into the water?
Maybe. I'm shooting a commercial. You can find me at www. Yeah, down below.
Link down below.
I'll be in the comment section too with it.
Yeah, he'll be linking his own comments too on his channel.
I'm gonna put about 20 different comments with the link.
Okay, and you have to decipher it. But that's down
below.
Below.
Back in the day on YouTube, we used to be up in the corner, but down below.
Down below, you can find Quag's
attire. Follow me on Twitch. I play Goat Simulator.
What's up? He's a boat dog.
Well, I want to.
Tell me why you got pants on.
Tell me why there's all this liquid going down my leg. Oh no!
Oh no, he's gonna drown.
I'm swimming in my own BP.
Oh. How'd that feel? I thought you were going for a backflip.
Don't try this at home. I call this the jump in with Gene. Pretty cool.
Sometimes you just get really mad and just go, ah!
I don't know where I am. I've reached a structure. I don't know where I'm going. There's sharks in the water. There's sharks everywhere. Please help. There's sharks everywhere.
Look at this freaking paddleboard, man. Look at this. It's huge. I got a fine. Cleaning up the lake, dude.
Fine two, baby, fine two.
Phantom.
Oh, this is old. That's an awesome couple of hours ago.
Dog. Yeah, what's this? Ew. I don't even want to touch that. There's a bunch of white plants that are in places. Look at these old pants. What is this? A really old Miller Lite? Some weird soda can? And a really old bottle. That's awesome. We're cleaning up the lake and it was a lot of fun.
Love it!
Woo! It feels so good! Look at that. A little sunset dip.
Check it out. Crab rangoon, shrimp fried rice, a couple of scrimpies.
Big ass fire.
Big ass fire, shrimp rangoon.
Got the big ass magnet. I'll tie it off and then he's gonna dive out there, see if he can't hook any big metal objects. He said he saw a tripod out there, so let's see if we can't pull it up. Oh yeah, it's definitely got some weight to it. What in the hell is this? You said camera tripod. What would this be for?
Mount.
Maybe like a tower for a boat or something.
Yeah.
Look at that crazy rust on there though.
Looks cool.
Looks like
growing or some shit.
Like geographical. Yeah. Well, sick find.
Indeed.
My face is feeling better. How is your body feeling since the car accident?
Good.
So honestly, the car accident did her good, but we're on our way home.
We're leaving Florence right now. Going to Eugene.
But it's been a fun weekend. My back hurts and neck hurts from getting in a car accident, so I probably won't skate, but
on the way home.
He goes to hit. Oh, and he gets it. What's up? With the knife.